Let me read it for your hearing. Today, President Donald J. Trump spoke by telephone with President Vladimir Zelensky of Ukraine to congratulate him on his recent
The Senate will be in order.
The Sergeant-at-Arms will restore order in the gallery.
And the scripture says, "For the Lord loves justice and will not abandon his faithful ones."